There was a girl who could only live on lemonade. Or her parents were really old and rubbish and just kept giving it to her to the point where she couldn't have anything else. Or they were really nice and only gave it to her because they really liked her. I can't decide that bit, but she could only live on lemonade. If she didn't have lemonade, she'd die. And her parents were going to die soon too because they had something wrong with them, like their blood was blue or something like that. And she had a brother, but he was really stupid, so no one really cared about him. They just wanted their little girl to live. The only trouble is, no one thought about her brother. She was in a bottle. He was on his own. No one thought about him. They just left him. So he sat by her, her brother. He sat by her in the bottle. And because lemonade helped her eyesight, she could see him really clearly through the sides, even though the grass was as thick as a skull. And because it was the countryside, there was nothing for him to eat or nothing for him to buy. And he was starving. And she could see that. And there was no one looking after him. And because he was a bit stupid, he couldn't really look after himself. And it kept on raining, so he was getting a bit rusty. She was having an amazing time in the lemonade, but she knew she had to help him. So she swam to the surface, but she couldn't get out. It was too far away. This bottle was too big. She knew she had to do something. He was getting worse and worse and worse. And he was really hungry and thirsty. And he started eating grass and puking up all the time. So she tried to think of some plan for it. But she couldn't. All she knew is that he needed her with him. All she could do was watch him puke his guts up on the other side of the glass. But then bingo, she knew. She started to drink. And she drank and she drank and she drank. And this was a lot of lemonade, enough to last her till she died. Because her parents wanted her to live for ages. But she drank every last drop until she was in an empty bottle. But that was no good, she still couldn't get out. But that was okay, because she just waited until she had a big one stored up. Because she drank all the pop, she drank all the lemonade, and then she started her fart. It was slow at first, but then it was really loud and hard. And she blew her way out the bottle, straight through the top, like a rocket. Then she stopped her brother eating grass, and they went and found a nice little house to live in together. Her and her brother. And it turned out that drinking all that lemonade had cured her, because she never wanted it again. She had orange for the rest of her life.